pitch and a trick.
What's he gonna do?
Sorry, did not.
Okay, so today we're doing parkour, as you can see.
Josh,
today,
it's not all cringy.
It's the RNG boys, yeah, back at it.
RNG
at my
deal.
Home, yeah, hitting up the crib, and yeah, let's hit the spot.
Me behind the camera.
Yeah, at BB Buckland on Snapchat, J Wilshire06 on Snapchat, Will Reeves on Snapchat, and Oscar Davies on Snapchat, yeah? Alright, let's get into it.
It's
not... What is up, guys? We are RNGD.
I found out, if you want to stick the landing, you have to land.
Alright guys, so we're at Josh's house.
Like
we just found a little spot. We're just jumping it at the moment.
Your face is like that on the camera.
Alright, I'm just going to set up the camera and get some clips in.
Tell you. It's right in front of your eye, and yo, it's hell on earth. Who's next are gonna be first? The projects is frontline, and the enemy is one time. I ain't gotta tell you, yo, it's right in front of your eye.
We rep the QBC, nigga rep yours, it's all love. Midly stacked down, heavily guarded by hollow tip slug. Then crack down, the wannabe thugs, adapt the gas sound, and bow down. Slow the fuck up, see how I'm found now? Articulate, hitting body parts and start shifting shit. Never hesitate, it's the rap game unlimited. Sign my roster, we can do this forever infinite. Then reminisce, 20 years later, how we was getting it. Either with me, go against the grain, you better hit me. Legging me, you're robbing me, niggas better body me. Cause it's a small world, the niggas talking like bitches. Bitches singing like snitches, pointing you out in pitches. Cause she rep the QBC faithfully. Player hating me, all that bullshit is just making me more the better. The concentrate on getting cheddar, your shorty said.
Should we go back to the skate park and try to skate this?
We're going into.
Yeah, I think we should go back to skate park.
We're in a good army. We're out of place.
What are we doing?
Just keeping not wet and cold and not cold.
Really?
So even raining, we should go back out.
Yeah. You've asked these people.
I got two of the same drinks.
Stay.
Your ears are dripping with water.
Yeah.
Look at my face. It's like.
This is very tasty.
And pain.
Yeah, as we can tell, Josh is
going to
be a model when he's older.
See you guys later.
We got out! It's not raining!
Should we go to the park?
So now we're going back to the skate park because we just ditched these people who we didn't want to be with, and then we sheltered in the place we asked them to. Because it was raining, it's not raining anymore. And what are we doing?
I look peng, mate.
See you at skate park.
We're going to my secret spot, then looping back round to my house, and then going to skate park.
Basically, we're going to do some parkour.
Because I need a jumper, because I'm going to get hypothermia and lose my toes.
Yeah. Plus.
So we're doing this because we want to try and do parkour in skate park while it's really wet.
Yeah, it's really smart. Look at.
See you there.
Guys, I'm going to drop a Harry bow in. Then you look. You ready? Film this. It's National Racing Day of Harry Bows. Ready?
Yeah.
Poke.
First contestant, go.
Quicker. I think we need a gummy bear that's smaller.
So we are currently going down this little stream thingy, my Bobby. To Josh's secret place, which he says is amazing, and now I'm trying to race gummy bear.
Right, come on, kids. You see me rolling! Patrolling!
Alright, boys, so Benji's camera or phone.
This is our house right now?
Yeah, this is our house, definitely. This is the Renegade Manor. No, I'm joking. It's a hotel. I'm not giving you the location because Josh lives in this town, and but yeah, and Benji's camera ran out, so I'm having to use this one. Why are you strictly
private, no entry, dogs loose.
Sorry.
Yeah,
what are you doing?
We're just looking.
You look from this side of the gate.
I didn't climb over, miss. I'm sorry.
Try now.
Bye. Bye.
Okay.
As you can tell, the renegade love people around here.
I have three.
She literally just... You have three husbands.
No, I have three houses. One in Italy, one in France, and one here.
All right, Benji. Catch.
Oi, what the hell are you doing?
Oi, the second I saw...
Take it.
All right, so... I saw her open the window. Yeah, she tried to open the...
She's swearing, family friendly.
Yeah. The second I saw her try to open the window, I was like, oh, God. Yeah. She was like, oi, what are you doing?
Benji was
climbing out.
Climbing
yeah,
over.
Same. I was in the middle of climbing over, and all they do was like,
no, doesn't she remind you of
I'm gonna put a poll up. Who's your favourite renegade member? Willa?
The skater, obviously.
Josh.
Your boy.
Benji.
Yeah, he's a teenager now, so he's now a Kevin. He doesn't like things.
Look, he's like the
These guys are arguing. Stop arguing! Hit the camera for a bit.
Let me take the camera.
Give it to Will.
Currently walking to skate park.
To be honest,
to Josh's house here, up that spot first, and then we'll go to the skate park and try and do some stuff even though it's really slippy.
Yeah, we're going to die!
Yay!
We're going back to your house! Are you filming?
Yeah. So, at the moment, we're just going back to Josh's house. Do some stuff.
I did orange justice in the road. Porsche!
Hello.
I love it.
Oh, there's a Porsche right there.
That's your pen car.
Some don't get number plates. Yeah,
the reason why I fought for so long, because I don't waste it. You probably hit blood in your mouth so you can taste it. Quiet is kept. I lay back and watch the world spin. I hear thugs claiming that they're gonna rob the raw when they see us. I tell you what, Black, here's the issue. It's a package deal. You rob me, you take these missiles along with that. I ain't your average cat. Fuck rap. I'm trying to make cream and that's that. Whatever it takes, I have it. Got to go down. Four mics on stage.
You now. And then Benji, you can take over filming.
Live niggas stay on point, never disregard shit or forget the essence from which I emerge. PS6 and say that bullshit for the birds. Live up to my words. If I got beef, niggas coming in herds. We flush through your click, get purged.
Will, go!
What?
Go!
Will, come up!
Let's sneak it!
What?
Sneak. So, are you following? Shall I follow you? Are you following? Ready? Yeah. There. Will, come right! I'm very good at ollies. My name is Coast Ollie, Oscar. So I should be good at it. Anyway, right, ready?
Yeah, three.
Let's go. RNGD.
Wait, are we?
Three, two.
Do some
clips
for me.
Yo, the saga begins.
begin war. I'll draw first blood, be the first to set it off. My cause, tap all jaws, lay down laws. We take it with jaws, we do jokes, rust the doors. Here come the D's, trying to make breeze, the guns toss. In full force, some team will go at your main source. My nine Taurus, hit bosses and take hostage. Your whole setup, from the ground up, we lock shit. Blood floods your eye, fuck up your optics. Switch the kill instincts, for niggas pop shit. Your nigga know it, what's the topic? 9 pound, we rocked it. 96 strike back with more hot shit. Illuminate my team, a glow like radiation. With no time for patience or complication. Let's get it done right, my click airtight. Trapped in the never ending gunfights. And niggas lose strikes and lose life. Jail niggas sending kites to the street. Over some beef that wasn't fully cooked. Finish them off, well done me. Then said 22 slug the ahead. Travel all the way down to LA.
And yo, it's hell on earth. Who's next are gonna be first? The project's frontline, and the enemy is one time. I ain't gotta tell you, it's right in front of your eye. And yo, it's hell on earth, who's next are gonna be first? The project's frontline, and the enemy is one time. I ain't gotta tell you.
It's so slippy. Watch this, you ready?
Ooh.
I just scratched up my knee.
With post notifications. Skate boys?
No, I'll do the post notifications. Yeah. Right, so. You go first.
Alright guys, the outro. We just filmed a few skate clips, a few parkour clips. Actually look really cool because the weather's really nice. Yeah. So it should be good. But we're stopping now because it's getting quite dark and we're probably just going to train for a bit or skate and then we're going to go.
And also this is only three of us. There's four in the group. And he's not here right now because he had to do something with his family. And he's called Josh, so don't bully him. So guys, make sure you subscribe to the Renegade Army, turn those post notifications on, you know, the bell thingamajig, so you'll be uploaded every time I do a video. Subscribe, yeah, and like the video to make sure that we don't get bullied at school. Okay.
We already zoomed in there. Look, my board just killed itself. It's so done with it.
Benji, don't leave. No, Benji, we're carrying on. Benji, we've got us still.
Edit that out.
Alright, so, guys, the thing about uploading is we are going to be going uploading on Friday and Sunday because, yeah, POV.
Either or.
POV Thursday is basically the day that Josh and Will won't be with us. Yeah, okay, Benji.
Sometimes I will, sometimes I won't.
Yeah, but it'll be mostly me and Benji just doing POV runs for you guys. And on Sunday, the whole gang will be here.
Enjoyed.
Yeah, and I hope you enjoyed the video. And it's time to go soon. I'll see you guys later.
Bye.